What's up, Coach Morgan? It's K5.
K5, what's going on, buddy?
Man, nothing much. How you doing? How you doing?
I'm all right, man. Hey, just sitting here waiting for you to call and say you'd rather be alive, man. We need you to go lead us next year, Big Daddy.
I'm ready, Coach.
I appreciate the hospitality you and the coaching staff showed me and my family this weekend. Everyone was real. I did not get a bad vibe from anyone, and I loved the campus.
Say like a hidden gem, you know, you won't believe what's there until you actually get the opportunity to see it. You know, freshmen's getting the opportunity to have their own apartment setting, you know, makes them more comfortable for you to be able to attack those academics.
And I can't lie, meeting the president of the university, Mr. Smith, was an honor. When he told me Langston is a true family, I felt that.
Oh yeah, absolutely. That's the way our whole campus is, man, and it starts from him. You know, everyone on our campus is accessible. You know, no one's too big to give a student athlete or someone their time. You know, we have a very humble and hardworking president, and it trickles down all the way throughout everything throughout our campus. You know, from the professors on to the athletics department, man. And that's what we are. We're a big family here. We are very, very family oriented, and it means a lot to us.
I feel that, Coach. I feel it. Well, Coach Morgan, I think there's only one thing I need to do. I'll holler at you later.
Okay, bud.
Yes, sir.
I'll see you soon.
All right.
I'm announcing my commitment to.
You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this, see my dreams unfold, nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Look, but I'm lying hearted, how did I go and get it regardless? Draw like I'm an artist, no crawling, went straight to walking.
Word was on my grind, and now I got what I deserve. Hold up, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. When I bought the ass tomorrow, y'all thought it was winning. Flexing on it, some like Papa on the spinach. Double M, yeah, that's my team. Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant. I'm the tight kind of men, cash, then grind like I'm broke. That Lambo, my new, she'll ride like my ghost. I'm riding around my city with my hands on my toes. Cause they want me dead, and I gotta make it back home. Cause my mama need that pill money, my son needs some milk. Then try to take my life, they around, get killed. You around, get smoked. Cause these feelings I pull with me, don't around, no joke. No, all I know is murder. When it come to me, I got young that's rolling. I got throwing beans, I done did the DOA, I done did the KODs. Every time I'm in that bitch, I get to throwing 30 G's. But now I'm hanging out that drop head, I'm riding down no collars. They let me earn back home, that young be wildin'. We young, we mobbin', like Batman or we're robbin'. This two-door Maybach with my seat on reclining, I'm like, real, what up? Real, what up? If you ain't about that murder game, then shut up. If you dip me in your ass, I get your pussy stuck up. When you touch down in my hood, no, that tour life ain't good. Cut me down in my head, and that heat game on wood. With that Puma life on my feet, like that little engine I could. Boy, I slide down in your block, back on 12 o'clock. And they be throwing deuces on the same, they watch. And I'm the king of my city, cause I'm still calling them shots. And these lanes talking that bull, the same, that flop. I'm the same from birth, give with them that praise that lot. The same that came up and I had to wait for my spot. And he's waiting on me, waiting on me. Still on that hood, my Rolls Royce on E. They gon' remember me, I say remember me. So much money, your friends turn to your enemies. And when this beef, I turn my enemies to memories. With them, they go for 40, ain't no 10 to key.
to thank God for making me the man I am now. I want to thank my family for always having my back and constantly supportive. I want to thank my grandparents for being real and loving me. I want to say thank you to all my coaches and all my brothers I have played with over the years. I couldn't have done it without y'all. Lastly, I want to thank the HBCU pioneers for honoring your legacy. With that being said,
hey, what's up, baby? Man, I got this way.
I'm on the ballot.